That's a noise you'll hear all through the 90 minutes, the traditional Livingston drum. Well, history is made as Livingston, 6 years in existence, are now taking their place at the top table of Scottish football. Hearts, of course, the experienced campaigners. If you consider that Hearts and Livingston have only met on two occasions in the past, both in League Cup duty, with Hearts winning both of them. It's an early task for the defence, and a fine header away by Gary Boland. He had to be very alert there, as that ball was punched out by Broto. It was an early chance with the stab forward by Wales. Fine defending by Gary Boland. It's Fernandez going round Nielsen. Low ball in, the flick, and slotted into the back of the net by Francisco Aquino. The Livingston fans enjoyed that. With only 34 minutes gone, Livingston make an impact in the SPL. It was a goal basically created in Spain and finished in Spain. Francisco Aquino, what a start for him in the SPL, the 29-year-old. McKenna picks up for Hearts. Tomaszek trying to get things moving, and Hearts just not getting it together in the midfield area at the moment. Livingston taking control. Here's Fernandez. Once more Fernandez. What a spectacular strike from David Fernandez. It's been coming. And Livingston 2-0 up. What a start for the West Lothian club. He's a happy man, so is his first team coach David Hay. Fine play from Livy, and Fernandez looked to have lost the opportunity and then blasted it into the corner. He took on Severin, created the gap and finished it. Only 2 minutes remaining. Now Boyack. To Cameron, Colin Cameron, and they've pulled one back. Well, there's the fight back on, and maybe a bit of stoppage time to be played. Kino, tackled from Adam, and that's a free kick. Adam can't believe that that was a free kick. Boland decides just to drive it forward. As the full-time whistle sounds, celebrations for Jim Leishman. What a great return to top-flight football for the manager, formerly in the top flight with Dunfermline, but in the opening day of season 2001-2002, the trumpets and the drums sound because of this Livingston victory.